And that's what we have to do. We have to be constantly changing. We have to keep working ourselves to get better and better and better. But I want you to keep your focus, keep knowing that change is going to keep coming. It's inevitable. It's how we respond to it. And so far, you guys have done a fantastic job. I was just in Washington last week talking about PREA and a lot of the things that Ohio has done. And they told me to come back and tell you guys, job well done, because you knocked it out the park. And other people around the country.
It's every person in this room and those in our pearl regions and institutions who make it come to life, just like they make our core values come to life. So I can't thank you enough for what you do and how you do it. And every single day we see more youth succeed, we see more families succeed, and that's all because of you.
And we will continue to call on you. Moving forward, it is going to be critically important to continue this journey that we're on. You have to really, really be thinking for a moment, where is the value that I will add to this larger and bigger vision? And what we will continue to do is support and have you all at the table as we continue to bring this vision to reality.
Asian family, which is 1, 2, and 3. They are the bomb, which makes me the bomb. So
I'd like for you to do everything within your power to help not only our youth, but the new employees we bring in. Because those are the future that we have to count on. So all I'm asking is that you do your part on helping out new employees. And I just want to say thank you.